close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left.
Life is our dream, and this is our presentation. This is the way of separating mixers.
So, the first thing we're gonna do is the hand picking. The materials we use are plastic containers, both in the sense.
We separate garlic, nuts, candy, and eggs.
The next thing we'll do is shifting. The materials we use are plastic containers, nuts, sugar, and pepper, and silica. Then we will put the mixture in the sifter. Then we will shift it.
Action.
Then you separate nuts and pepper.
On.
And this is what we call shifting.
Relative density.
Materials we use are
garlic, nuts, sand, glass, and glass of water.
Then we mix sand and nuts and put the water in the glass container.
Sean.
And we mix nuts in the sand. And we put mixed nuts and sand in a glass container. And we will get the nut in the glass container. That's what we call relative density.
And the next thing we will do is magnetism.
Mix metal particles and not metal particles.
And the materials we use that are plastic containers, beads, thumbtacks, sand, and magnet.
We will separate metal particles out of the sand using magnet.
And
that's what we call magnetism.
We will put a sugar in a boiling water.
A few moments later.
This is what we call evaporation.
This is the end of this video.